who or what is my muse? Well, the first thing that pops into my head is my goddess Bast. Bast is a goddess of love and joy and dancing and music. And then there's my gods, Pan and Toth. And they're like two sides of a coin. And they help me as well. And then, of course, there's nature and the elements, earth, air, fire, water. Then there's my husband. He's always an inspiration in my life. And then other people. Inspiration is all around you. You just have to listen.
When I fly through the